mom and dad. I didn't realize there were so many ways to kill other people. Guns, grenades, artillery, and even gas. Gas is the worst. Men who breathe it in die slow, lingering death. I don't know why they call it the Great War. There's nothing great about it. They say the war is almost over. I don't know if I believe them. People don't stop dying, and we're still stuck in these trenches. The shells stop, but I can't sleep. I don't know if I'll ever be able to again. I'm afraid to dream now, not wanting to live this again. My feet hurt. The doctors say it's trench foot, and when I take my boots off, all I see is blue. Sometimes we have to charge over the trenches. I sprint as fast as I can, but more often than that, we have to sprint back. I almost wish that I could get shot, so I could get out of this place. I doubt they'll care much about one soldier